Hi there, and welcome to your Search Ads 360 Fundamentals training series. The previous videos in this series have provided a foundational understanding of SA360. Now let's start building on that foundation. In this video, we're going to learn how to create submanagers. Submanagers represent the advertisers, brands, or business units that are running search campaigns. To use these, you'll need a CM360 account, since submanagers are linked to CM360 advertisers. We won't cover creating advertisers in this video because we have a video that covers that in our CM360 Fundamentals training series, but understand that you do need one before you can move forward with creating submanagers. Before we create a submanager, let's review a couple of things. First, a submanager can only be linked to one CM360 advertiser, and a CM360 advertiser can only be linked to one submanager. Second, you need admin permissions in SA360 and agency admin permissions in CM360 to create submanagers. Finally, we highly recommend that you match your submanager's name and currency to your advertiser's name and currency. Once you link a submanager to an advertiser and set the currency, you cannot change that setting or start over by linking the advertiser to another submanager. Now that I've thrown all those rules at you, let's get to the good stuff and create a submanager. I recently built a CM360 advertiser called Honeycomb Hills. This advertiser has a search marketing campaign running in Google Ads, and now I want to use Search Ads 360 to automate bids and manage my budget. To get started, I'll first need to build Honeycomb Hills as a submanager in SA360. This step will provide the link I need between CM360 and SA360. They'll share the same floodlight configuration, which will allow for that cross-channel attribution. And this one-to-one relationship will allow SA360 data to flow into CM360 so that you can report on it within the Reporting and Attribution module. I've logged into SA360 and I'm viewing my manager account. From here, I navigate to Settings in the left panel, then click Sub-Account Settings. Above the table that appears is a blue plus button. I click that button and I'm brought to the two-step wizard for creating a new Search Ads 360 submanager account. In step one, I select the CM360 advertiser I want to link this submanager to. Make this selection by opening the drop-down list, which populates with the CM360 advertisers you have access to, and clicking on the relevant advertiser. Review the info card that populates for this advertiser. Especially note the currency the advertiser is using because we'll reference that in the next step. If everything looks good, click Save and Continue at the bottom of the page to move to step two. In step two, enter a name for your submanager account. Best practice here is to match it to the linked advertiser's name. Then choose if you want data sharing on or off. It's off by default. If you turn this setting on, you grant Google sales and support representatives read-only access to your Google Ads-related data in Search Ads 360, so they can provide tips and advice on analyzing data and improving your Google Ads account configuration. If you'd like to learn more about sharing Google Ads data with Google representatives, click the Learn More link in the data sharing section of your page, or click the link in the video description below. Next, click More Settings and select a currency for your submanager account. While this is typically kept the same as the CM360 advertiser's currency, it doesn't have to be. This should be the currency that you want reported in SA360. Once you save the currency setting, you cannot change it. Finish up by clicking the Create Submanager Account button at the bottom of the page. Nicely done! You've created your first submanager in SA360. Continue to the next video to learn how to link and sync client accounts in SA360.